It is June the 2nd. It's a Saturday. It's 10 a.m. We've just checked our bags in. We had a very, very, very early flight, which is why my eye bags are this humongous. It's FanDaze! Yay! I'm so excited. I can't freaking wait. Sophie and I got to my mum's house last night, and then I went to bed super early, but could I sleep? Basically, no. Also, ew, what is that dripping on the floor? But yeah, we're here, we're in the park, finally. We didn't think we were gonna make our TGV, did we?
Nope.
That was a freaking mission and a half. I had to run basically through the airport with our cases. Because our cases had to go in the hold, and then there was loads of space in the cabin, so don't know why that happened. But yeah, we're in Disney. We are staying in the hotel B&B this trip. My Marie is like facing the wrong way, and it's making me really sad because I need her on this arm, but then I can't lift my shoulder to hold my camera. Anyway, yeah, we're staying in the hotel B&B, which we have stayed in before, and it's very nice. And we're staying with Greg, who is at Gregory Gage on Instagram and YouTube and all the rest of it. He's one of my favourite people. I'm very excited to spend some time with him this trip, and our good pal Nicola, who... Has Nicola been in my vlogs before? Yes, I think really briefly. Once Nicola's been in my vlogs. So yeah, it's gonna be really cute. We're gonna stay in the hotel and we're gonna come into the parks tomorrow, and then Monday we leave. So we've got a few days, which is quite nice. And tonight is the big FanDaze event, which I'm so excited for, and basically all of our friends, literally everyone we know, like actually everyone we know pretty much, is gonna be here, apart from Elliot. Where are you, Elliot? Oh wait, you're on another freaking cruise. So, yeah, gonna have a good time. We're gonna go and get our wristbands and stuff for the party later and meet up with Nicola, who is coming in from the train, I think. She got the coach. So yeah, just thought I'd fill you in, give you a little intro, and we'll see you soon. Okay, but in all seriousness, we're in World of Disney waiting for Nicola to come, and I genuinely think I could fit in these like small princess dresses for kids, because I'm like super short. I reckon I could fit in one. Yeah. I think they're so cute. Like, so they've got these like little ones, which are like sort of like meant for smaller kids, which have like the princess like on them here, which are very cute. But then they have like actual like full on like gowns, and I think I could fit in it. And I think I might buy one because, oh my God, this is me. So me. Yeah, I really definitely think I could actually fit in them. They're really, really cute. The Anna one was a size 14, like for kids, age 14. I could fit in that. I'm short. I could pass for a 14-year-old, maybe. So, watch this space, guys, because I might actually decide to just buy myself a princess dress. I mean, why not? Also, Marie is now on this side and she looks way better. I don't know if you guys remember seeing her in my last Disneyland Paris haul, because I bought her last trip when I was with my dad. And I was like, I'm going to be Marie today. Well, for this part of the day. And then I'm wearing the most amazing dress tonight for FanDaze. You're going to die. It's so freaking cute. We just met a really, really sweet girl called Cornelia, who came up to us while we were looking at pins and asked if we were on YouTube because she watches our videos. So it was so lovely to meet you. I hope you really have the best time at the rest of your daily trip or week trip. She's with school and her pals. So Cornelia, it was so lovely to meet you, and I hope you have a really great Disney trip. and Sophie is also here. Yay! Greg gets in at 2, so we will go and find him when he gets in. We've already bumped into Hoodsy and David and Laura. Saw Millie very briefly across some people. We bumped into Joel. Like, so many people. We don't need to meet characters this trip. We're just gonna meet all of our friends instead. So, we're now in the park. There's nothing major that we have planned. Oh, Casey still has that ugly thing around it. We're gonna try and meet Harriet at some point, but we were gonna try and meet her for lunch, but I don't think we can now because she's gonna be cutting it too fine to get back to work. So we'll see her at some point. So I think we're just gonna wander around. There's not that many characters out today because they're obviously all coming out later. So they probably need their beauty rest. So, not gonna probably see any characters. Don't know if we're gonna be able to go on any rides.
We'll probably just
so
go
busy.
On Small World.
Yeah, we could just do Small World. That's totally fine. And hopefully see more of our pals. So, him! Look who we bumped into! Leanne and Jess and Jess! Look! Oh my god, you guys look absolutely beautiful by the way.
Thank you. We're not bounding today, which is probably the first time you've ever seen us not bound.
Probably, yeah.
But still we're saving ourselves for later.
Yeah, we're all going to be very dressed up later. And I've just been given a little Disney bounding badge. So, thank you very much, girls. And I'm sure we'll see you later because I need to see your outfits and get them. I definitely feel like the first half of this vlog is not going to be great because there's not that much going on because basically everything is happening later. Oh, wow. I've got to see Nick. Oh, I love him so much. He's one of my favourite people ever. And that was amazing. And then we got to see Jess and their friend Leanne, who we'd never met before. That was so cute. I love the Disney Bound UK girls so, so much. We came with them last May. For Dapper Day, we like shared a room with them and it was so cute. So it was really, really nice to see them again. And now we're actually finally gonna go down towards the castle and look at the castle because we've already had some food. We ate in Cafe Hyperium. Jenna, I miss you. We've seen a lot of people. Oh, we're gonna pop into Harrington's. But we haven't actually like gone into the park properly yet. So we're gonna do that now. We're in the queue!
Hello!
Yay! Oh, we've just seen Megan and Leah and Mitchell and Cara and Michelle and so many people that we tried to hug as we like ran through because the queue is kind of moving at the moment. And look how cute Harriet looks. Look at this! Oh yeah! Harriet's with us.
Hello.
Normally you come into the vlog like after a shift or in between your shifts.
Yeah, I'm just like.
And now she's here for the party. Repping some ears ever after ears. Thank you, Tasha.
That's what I do.
Literally.
Like me.
Now raise your hand if you've got any questions. Did you get your top from Stuart Avenue?
Yes.
Okay.
Look
I really
it
want
is.
That top. And it's embroidered, isn't it?
Yeah, yes. It's really good quality.
Your heads! Wow! We're inside, it's amazing! Look! Look at this! Wow! This is the most incredible thing! We've come in and an aerial is playing, which is just amazing. My ticket wouldn't scan, so I was like, you need to let me in. I think most people are literally running for the Ratatouille shop because that's where the 4 limited edition pins are, but we are not massive pin collectors, so we're not planning to pin.
Hey!
Hey, fellow vlogger!
I'm currently vlogging too.
Oh my gosh, right?
There you go.
The magic of behind the scenes vlogging. People are singing.
Who you love, who true love kiss.
Okay, people were singing and then Greg took over. Oh my god, it's so cute. We bumped into Megan and Leah and don't really know where we're going. There is an opening ceremony. We don't know what that involves. We don't know if that involves characters or if it's just dancing or singing or music. But look at this. I don't know, what do you want to do? Where are we going? What are we doing?
Hi. Look at him!
Become tomorrow's top stars! Now get ready to meet a bright new super talent as he makes his big debut!
Where's my boy?
Sir?
Name's Goofy. I'm Max's dad.
Now, please step away from the microphone and stop fiddling with those power cords.
Oh, sorry. You're just trying to help my son Maxie.
Right.
Oh my God.
Get this guy out of here. New video. Roll on the bed.
Are you faking it? show. Don't worry, son. I'm just helping out down here with a few of these power cords. You just keep on doing what you're doing. I'll get this working better than ever.
Don't worry, everyone. It's just my dad, and he was just leaving. Okay, let's get this party jumping. Let's get wild.
Yeah! Woo! All right! Max? Well, Maxie, you're in luck. By the way, drop by and try to save this little show of yours.
Hey, shouldn't you be in Peru?
Don't change the subject. Now, where was I?
Trying to take over, as usual. Well, hold on there, wrinkle face.
That's my clues, Cole.
Your emperor has arrived.
Talking
llama. Aw, this boy will eat my poo, so surprised.
Why, you?
Bring it on.
Dancing? Poison?
Well, seeing how poison's kind of your thing.
I'm going with dancing.
Holy curse.
Live from Paris, the powers of Peru compete.
Yeah. Speaking of good sounds, we must be close to the sea, not close to the ear. Yes, I hear. Under the sea. Darkness.
Oh,
amazing.
It was so good, like amazing. I screamed, I cried, I sang to all the songs. Like, and Harry and I were really far at the front, and we watched the DuckTales parade, and Donald noticed my dress, which is very cute. We were in a queue for the Heroes and Villains alley, but oh my god, it's like an hour and a half until the characters even like start coming out or something, and the queue is absolutely huge. I don't think we're going to be able to meet anyone, and my priority is Max Goof, so I think I'm gonna go, thank you, so that I can meet Max Goof in half an hour. What is this bit of hair doing? Oh.
Okay, girl, 1, 2, 3. Yes.
Is it okay to have him?
Huh?
Is it okay to have him taking pictures?
Yeah, he's a photographer.
Oh, okay. Beautiful.
Okay, girls.
Can I be at first?
Good.
Hands looking at me, guys. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Fantastic. Lovely stuff. That's all right.